1946 French Championships, Wikipedia article audio. The 1946 French Championships was a tennis tournament that took place on the outdoor clay courts at the Stade Roland Garros in Paris, France. The tournament ran from July 18 until July 27. It was the 50th staging of the French Championships and the first one held after a six-year hiatus due to World War II. In 1946 and 1947, the French Championships were held after Wimbledon and were thus the third Grand Slam tennis event of the year. Marcel Bernard and Margaret Osborne won the singles titles. Marcel Bernard defeated Yaroslav Drobny 3-6, 2-6, 6-1, 6-4, 6-3. Margaret Osborne defeated Pauline Betts 1-6, 8-6, 7-5. Marcel Bernard Yvonne Petra defeated Enrique Moria Pancho Segura 7-5, 6-3, 0-6, 1-6, 10-8. Louise Brough Margaret Osborne DuPont defeated Pauline Betts Doris Hart 6-4, 0-6, 6-1. Pauline Betts Budge Patty defeated Dorothy Bonnie Tom Brown 7-5, 9-7.